Are you ready to drink some more Lagos City?
Are you ready? Are you really ready to pray some more? Are you sure? Because, I mean, you guys sound like you're tired. I'm just saying. Are you sure you're not tired?
Now, the next act we're going to bring on stage happens to be an MC extraordinaire and also a gospel performing artist.
Yikes.
I've seen him in all shades of performances because we go way back like that. Lagos City, Nigeria, with a praise in the city 2018.
Yay.
Round of applause.
Yay.
And a shout if you will. Welcome aside, Frankie.
Lagos, if you love Jesus more than your neighbor, give God a shout that is louder than your neighbor's own. Now, I want you to look for trouble around where you are. Look for your neighbor's ear and shout a loud hallelujah inside it right now. See, God's confusion where you are. Jump up and match your neighbor's leg and shout praise the Lord.
Give it to me.
battle. We are going to 2019 with more blessings, with more favor, with more anointing. Do you know where you are going? Everybody said, ha! 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 rest of my mouth, oh. Your goodness and mercy, the blood for my life, oh. Bless the Lord, come on, my knees, my tongue, oh. Hallelujah, don't go finish it. You don't go finish it. Today, and we want to seriously thank City FM. If you are not clapping, you are a suspect. And we want to use all of our kidneys, our livers, and our hearts to thank ITO for making sure that you can praise God without paying for it. If you are not clapping, you are a winch or a winchard. From the south end of Akwa Ibom State. You heard me? If you don't know how to speak in tongues today, you are about to speak in tongues. Where we come from, say, Echide, they can narokode, you don't always walk away when you say, the man go there, but say, this is a somebody give God a native shout of praise right now. In the industry is on her way here. She will come here and you will hear things like, somebody said to your man, oh my God, when I don't wait. Are you ready? Somebody said to your man, how many of you not your man here? mean the one. I don't mean the other one. No. Somebody say original Chioma. Say original Chioma. Somebody say Chioma. Uh-huh, that one. Chioma will get assurance. Uh-huh, you understand that one? Not be anyhow assurance. I mean the blessed assurance. Hey, that is why when God was creating City FM, he created ITO. So that when they marry themselves and come together, they will give us this kind of praise in the city that you cannot see any other place. If you are not clapping, you are a suspect. Now, if you want to see this program, if you want to be alive to see City Praise in the City 2019, 2020, 2021, 2022, 2023, after you come here with your grandchildren and be praising and worshiping God, let me hear you scream. How many people survived accidents this year, Mercy? He get many things where clothes they hide. When we come out dressed like this, we are smiling. You think everything is okay. We know everything is not okay. Now all of us ladies in Nigeria, now we they suffer them. So it is something for us to give God praise for. Everybody lift your hands everywhere here. When picking one made a career, what did the picking they do? Somebody lift your hand and say, Daddy, I'm ready to be carried. You know this song? I cannot call on your name and end up in shame.
No way. No way.
Say no way.
No way.
Hey, I cannot cry before the Lord and cry before men. Oh.
No way.
Say no way. I am not my ghost. I kneel before a man.
No way.
Say no.
No way.
For you are my God. Say you are my God.
You are my God.
Oh, Jesus, you're my God. You are grateful for. Not many things. Think of one thing that happened this year that you're grateful for. Jesus, you are worthy. Now, if you can remember that one thing, I want you with those hands up in the air, begin to clap those hands and shout and give God a glorious praise.
Hallelujah.
About to start. There's somebody with they do wrestling before. Now, refight one fighting. What? If you're ready for Sammy Oboso, let me hear you scream. Somebody press your neighbor's neck and shout hallelujah. You told your neighbor's ear.
Franklin will be back on stage. If you're ready for Nathaniel Bassi, let me hear you make some noise. I like the energy here.